Bonjour, je m'appelle Carl, bienvenue à l'Aeronautica. Hello everyone, I'm Carl with another Aeronautica video. We're here at the Palace of Versailles, the Palace of Versailles, or pseudo-Versailles, and close to it is Valois International. So lie on the River Seine, we say. There's a job event called Operation Charlie India. Let's check in on the... Oh, where is it then? Let's end the flight. Let's see if it's still there. Okay, we're back at Valois International. And here is Operation Charlie India. Maximum capacity of 24, and a maximum distance of 369 kilometers. And here it is. Big rewards. It only lasts almost half an hour. Or around half an hour. Shall we? So here it is again, the Beriev A-40 Albatros. Let's turn this 180 degrees. Oh, and vehicle database. Here's the statistics for this flying boat. Feel free to pause. And let us begin. Let's start the engines. Hey, look at that, it's a plane! Let's grab that as we take off. Alright, enjoy the takeoff phase.
Thank you.
our way to Webley Island. Thank you.
passing through Yuripa Airport.
Thank you.
We are now more than 5 minutes to Webley, so let us now start descending.
Let's avoid the path that leads to Oconee Island.
Let us now begin the process of landing in the water. Sea level. And it's foggy weather once again. Well-placed landing. Anyways, this was an event-enhanced transport flight from Valois International Airport to Webley Island on the Beriev Albatros. Again, the statistics for this amphibious craft. Feel free to pause. And I will see you, everyone, next Aeronautica video. Dos vidanios.